Sagen, wird die Party hier losgehen in Irland. Wir sind jetzt gerade abends in der, wie heißt die, Tempelbar.
Ne? Es ist 21:37 Uhr.
Das ist der Bezirk, 21:37 Uhr.
Ja.
Stimmt. Wir nehmen jetzt gerade hier so, was machen wir, so ein Videotagebuch natürlich.
Ja, klar.
Ja,
seems to fade, but the moonlight lingers on. There I wonder for everyone.
That's so nice. Er hat sich als Besoffener geoutet.
Wir überlassen euch jetzt, was ihr hier im Tempelbar noch machen wollt. Es gilt die normale Rückkehrzeit, 23 Uhr. Dann sind Frau Hermann Michtaschowitsch und ja.
Nix, komm, lass mal raus.
Die hier keine Lust haben, was zu bedienen, können gerne mit uns zurückkommen.
Mach weiter.
Yes, we are in the surfing class. And our last year.
Ah.
Short time for studies.
What are you looking for? Like, you know, what type of...
Yes, we are here. We want to represent this pop culture and nightlife in Dublin. We want to ask you, what is a typical...
It would be like in Temple Bar. It would be live music, a lot of drunk people on the streets.
Probably already starting at 4 or 5 o'clock in the afternoon.
Yes.
Instead of like going late,
I go straight after work, straight into the pubs, have some meal on the bar, listen to the live music, and stay till. 12, and next day, same again. So
you have to go to work.
Yeah.
Is this all days in the week or just on the weekend?
No, it's every day. Like we are here now on a Wednesday night. It's pretty full on Temple Bar, so probably the same every night.
And what influence this have on the daily work? Is it other than in other countries, or it's?
You can see it in the economy. Like Germany is probably paying for Ireland to keep the economy afloat. So yeah.
Okay.
Well,
it's more chilling here.
Well, we even have the Oktoberfest here, so it's pretty. I think it's pretty multifunctional for all European people. You know?
I don't know. Like, well, I'm from Holland, but people when they go to work in Holland, I think in Germany it's the same. Like, they go to work, they finish at 5, and then they go home to the wife. Like, yeah, have dinner, watch TV. There's more common like.